New York City lawmakers have also proposed a new law that would change the sound of emergency vehicle sirens to resemble those used in Europe. That way, when you can spend your ride in the ambulance pretending you have universal health care.
The FBI is investigating whether singer-songwriter Ryan Adams committed a crime by engaging in sexually explicit communications with a 14-year-old fan. Just another example of a white musician doing something a black musician did first.